Welcome.
Okay, thank you.
Burgerville. Okay,
you ready?
One second.
Strawberry shortcake. That's what I meant to say. It's gonna be $33.87 today. Mm-hmm. And an option here to take or no to.
Ooh, we got it. Strawberry shortcake. Drinks. Papi. Papi. That's all I need. So we have three double cheeseburgers and one Northwest burger.
Wait,
their fries are actually good. Burger.
This.
Okay. And I got the garlic aioli for my fries.
Yeah, I got you right
there. They're really good.
And ranch and garlic.
All right, garlic aioli. Oh my God. Dip it.
Dip it. Garlic oil.
Yeah. Dude, it's like when I grew up in Dubai, shawarma, the fries, they dip it in like a garlic sauce like this. So good. Ah! All right, this is the Northwest. This is bad. Northwest burger. The bun is buttery, very buttery.
Very nice.
Mm. Bon appetit. Mmm. The cheese is good. Cause I'm pretty sure they use. Dude, we hit the jackpot.
Yeah, I mean, you were the one like. They look run down.
Right. What if I dip the burger into some of the garlic aioli. There's a lot of pickle. There's a big pickle. I like the pickle. I enjoy it, actually. He's a anti-pickle. He's okay with pickles, but he's so against it.
He just overpowers the whole burger sometimes.
No. Now it's time for the strawberry shortcake. I don't know what it is in there, but I know there's strawberries and there's like soft serve at the top. It's in love. I don't think it's done. Oh, it's working. Dude. Stripping. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Look at that. Okay, this strawberry shortcake is actually so good. You're on your third cheeseburger.
Mm-hmm.
Right, what is the final verdict?
Huh?
What do you think of Burgerville?
I think it's amazing. I think I will never be the same again. I loved it. I love the garlic aioli. I love the burger. The cheese on the burger was really good. The pickles they put in were not like cheap pickles.
I gave it like an 8.5 out of 10.
I would give it a 9 out of 10.
Yeah, like an 8.5.
Like 9 out of 10. And the whole thing was only like $30.
For yeah. 4 burgers, 2 large fries, 2 large drinks.
Shout out Gresham Burgerville. You guys, they did it.